Look, I don't need anyone seeing me cry.
Look, you shouldn't care if people see you cry, all right? Especially you.
Why?
Because I think you look really beautiful when you cry.
Beauty queen of only 18. She had some trouble with herself.
Well, I think you look beautiful.
Really?
He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else.
Drove 4 miles and miles and wound up at your door. I've had you so many times, but somehow I want more.
I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Look for the girl with the broken smile. Ask her if she wants to stay.
Lydia, I've had a crush on you since the third grade. And I know that somewhere inside that cold, lifeless exterior, there's an actual human soul. And I'm also pretty sure that I'm the only one who knows how smart you really are.
Tap on my window, knock on my door.
I always thought that we just had this kind of connection. You know, unspoken, of course.
I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Look for the girl with the broken smile.
Get out your cute little ass and dance with me.
Ask her if she wants to stay a while, and she will.
I should do that.
I read once that holding your breath can stop a panic attack.
Then she will.
So, when I kissed you,